My Q-cut topic is, describe a bag you want to own. You should say what kind of bag is it, where you want to buy it, how much will it cost you, why you want this kind of bag, and the sample answer is, I'm fond of buying new bags. I love big handbags so that I can carry everything in that bag. I want to buy a handbag from Michael Kors. Their bags are long-lasting and designs are really beautiful. I want to buy Michael Kors Merina tie-dye bag as it carries a wallet inside and is big in size. I can keep my cash, bottle and diaries in this bag. It is a little expensive bag. Its cost is around $224. I have many bags, but their price is always less than $150. This is the first bag which I will buy for $224. I will buy it from eBay shopping portal as I have seen good discount offers there. The reason why I want to buy this particular design is that it is beautiful and can go with all type of dresses. I can carry it with traditional or modern attire. It is a leather bag with adjustable handle straps. It has four open slip pockets. I saw this bag in the hands of one of my teachers last month and then I decided to buy it. I was finding this bag in local malls, but they did not have that particular design. Then I searched on few portals and found it is available with good discount. So I have ordered it. It will reach me in the next 2 weeks. Then I will flaunt it in my social circle. Thank you.